secrets and trinkets kept in shoeboxes. So do we ignore them or do we adore them? Oil or canvas above the Venus?
It was nasty. They were sharp. Everything was like precise, man. The moves, the way they was thinking and all that. You know, the way how they all come as a family and they all go out together. You know, one brother, he might run off and get into something, and something might happen to him. And then one of his brothers is there to revenge his death or whatever. Somebody tried to flip on him or whatever. It's just the love, man, the love and the loyalty and the way they was doing it, man. It was just so sharp, man. It's like when you get into it, it's like just looking at reality, you know, so that's how I be.